Good morning, student. Today, I will start new chapter. Before starting this chapter, I want to ask you some question here. Okay? What is this? Yes, this is a pen. What is this? This is a pencil. What is this? This is a sketch pen. What is this? This is a book. Okay? Look here. This is a girl, this is a boy, this is a woman, this is a man, this is market, this is stadium, railway station, garage, zebra, octopus, peacock and sparrow. Okay? तो मैंने ये सब things आपको क्यों दिखाई? Yes, ये सब इन things के, people के और places और animals के name हैं. Okay? Means every things, animals and places having their own name. Okay? So, this is our chapter name, that is chapter 1, naming words. The definition, names of people, places, animals and things are called naming words. Naming words are also called noun. Okay? Look here, some examples. Ritika has gone to the market. The dog is barking loudly. I have a sandwich. तो इन example में आपको कुछ naming words दिखाई दे रहे हैं. Like Ritika, market, dog, sandwich. Now you have to tell me that Ritika is the name of people. Yes. Market is the name of place. Dog is the name of animal. And sandwich is the name of thing. Okay? Understood? Now, some examples are here. Ritika, he, she, father, mother, brother, gardener, teacher, carpenter. These are the example of names of people. Market, house, garden, hospital, airport, temple, church. These are the example of names of places. Dog, tiger, wolf, bee, ant, sheep, horse. These are the example of names of animals. And sandwich, tub, jug, knife, guitar, belt, computer. These are the names of things. Means everything, every place, every people has their own name. Okay? Understood? Means har cheez ka apna ek name hota hai. That is called naming words. Understood, students?